I'm going to go back to the bisexuality thing for one more second, because because that's the kind of guy I am.
Okay.
So did your husband think that's awesome, or did he think, well, that's double the Trump?
No, he thinks it's awesome. I mean, I have, you know, we have arrangements in our marriage where we have the ability to leave it and come back, you know, if we have the need to.
Oh, really?
You know, in terms of relationships. And I haven't necessarily needed to that much, but I have on occasion had relationships with women outside of my marriage, which have been very successful and
Don't
very
it.
Nice.
I, yeah. Okay, now we're having a conversation. I knew I was coming back for a reason. And he can also partake in, you know, things
yes.
time to time?
Yes. He is a fantastic longtime girlfriend, actually.
Really?
Who is really great, and I adore. Although, sometimes I think he has a hard time juggling. It's a lot like that TV show Big Love. He's got to juggle all the, you know, the sister wives.
Anna just did a thing like, oh no, hell no. How do you don't get jealous? You don't?
No, it's not like that. I mean, I love him, and you know, he and I have plans to be together forever. And I don't believe in monogamy. I don't think that it's reasonable or natural. I think everybody, especially, you know, he and I have been together since 1999. You know that. After that, you know, 11 years, at that point, you sort of, there's only so many times you can do the same person.
Look, here's what Margaret Cho does.
And have it uninterrupted, you know. I think if you interrupt it and then come back, it's much more pleasant.
Here's what Margaret Cho does. She keeps it real.